Police have arrested 4 men and 3 women for a spate of shoplifting cases at NTUC Xtra Jurong Point. The suspects are aged between 19 and 43 years old. Police said the thefts happened over a span of 8 days in March. Cases of theft at the hypermart went up by almost 50% last year to more than 100 cases compared to the year before. Police said NTUC Xtra had put in place several preventive measures. For example, deploying plainclothes in-house detectives and ceiling mirrors to deter crime.